Welcome to another Pokemon X and Pokemon Y countdown video. Now today I'm going to be showing you the core, the Pokemon, or the core, pretty much. So as you see, Velveleon, as you see, it starts out as the little tiny caterpillar, like Caterpie, pretty much. Then it evolves into like this, pretty much like a normal bug type evolution. As you see, it evolves into, Kafu, Shinichu, Swappa, and Swappa, and Velveleon. Also, they have revealed a new Pokemon called, I can't quite pronounce the name. Called Shishiko. As you see, it's like a little puppy. It's really cute, actually. It's really cute. See, it's really cute. And next up is Fiora Baby. I might be pronouncing that wrong, but it looks like it's a little flower Pokemon. As you see, it like attaches to a flower. Oh, that's cool. It actually is lives with the flower all its life. That's actually really cool. And as you see, Pasa and gym leader Viola. Now, let's say she's a photographer, stalker, or something like that, apparently. Yeah, that's just how I think of it. It looks like she's a pretty big stalker. And finally, Sana and friends. I have no idea who on earth is Sana. I guess it's that bad person. Oh, that might not be it, actually. But, I guess it's the character's name. Oh my gosh, I'm so new. So I guess that's the character's name. And yeah, look at this. This looks really cool. So yeah, that's my review from this episode. As you see, the core has revealed new Pokemon. We're gonna be getting new Pokemon each and every day, pretty much. Every day we're just something happening in the Pokemon X and Y world. So that's it for this video. See you guys next time.